Good morning, students. Welcome to your next computer class. In today's session, we are going to start with chapter number 2, Parts of Computer. I hope that everybody has attended the last session in which we had revised chapter number 1 and we had started chapter number 2 in which I had shown practically a computer system. I had drawn a diagram of a computer, which this type of computer is basically known as desktop. In previous class, I had shown you a desktop and had told you that why it's known as desktop, because a complete table is required to put all these devices. I had also discussed about the different parts of computer, the different devices which are connected together to form a computer system. We had discussed about monitor. The first part of computer is monitor, which is basically a display device which helps to display the work or the content which we are doing on computer. Hum computer pe jo bhi work karte hain, it is shown on monitor. Hum monitor pe dekh sakte hain what work we are doing. Then we had also discussed about the brain of the computer, the processing device which calculates, which do all the calculation. Okay, and the name of that device is your CPU, full form Central Processing Unit. This is the brain of the computer. All the calculation work, all the control work is done by CPU. Monitor aapko only work show karta hai ki what you are doing on computer, but CPU, all the work, all the calculation is done inside the CPU. So we have discussed about two devices. First is monitor, the second is CPU, that is Central Processing Unit. In the same, I had also shown you a keyboard which consists of different buttons, and those buttons are known as keys. So keyboard is a device through which you provide input to the computer. आप जो भी टाइप करते हैं, alphabets, numbers, symbols, all it's being typed by using the keyboard. It has different keys. I'll show you in the later part of the video. The fourth device is your mouse, which is also a input device. By using mouse, you control the pointer, you can select the different programs, you can drag the content from one place to another. Aap select kar sakte hain, content ko ek jagah se dusri jagah drag kar sakte hain. All is being done by mouse. These were the four devices which we had discussed in the previous session. Okay, I would request again, this is monitor, screen on which all the work which you are doing on computer is shown. CPU, that is the brain of the computer, which do all the calculation work, all the control work. Keyboard is the input device which helps to type letters, symbols. Mouse is a pointing device, help to control the pointer. After this, we have the next device I can draw here. It's printer. It's printer. There are different types of printer. Some may print colorful pictures, some may not. Some print in the black and white mode. So what is a printer? The content which you are seeing on the screen, jo content aap monitor screen pe dekh rahe hain, that's a soft copy because it is inside the computer. Aap us paper ko touch nahi kar sakte hain, aap us page ko touch nahi kar sakte hain because it's inside the computer. But if you want to take out a print, like your book itself, book pe sari cheez print kiya hua hai, picture hai, characters hai, text hai, line hai. Okay, so if you want to take a print, hard copy, which we basically say, if you take out print, the device which is used is printer. It prints the content, jo aapko screen pe nazar aa raha hai, इट प्रिंट्स इट ऑन अ पेपर, प्रिंट पेपर के ऊपर वो आपको प्रिंट करके देते हैं. हेंस इट इज द प्रिंट विच इज ऑन द पेपर इज नोन एज योर प्रिंट आउट. आपने बहुत बार सुना होगा घर पे या स्कूल पे दैट वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट प्रिंट आउट. सो व्हाट इज प्रिंट आउट? प्रिंट आउट मींस यू आर टेकिंग द प्रिंट ऑफ द टेक्स्ट और द कंटेंट ऑन टू अ पेपर. After printer, we have scanner. The content which is on the page can be converted into computer image. जो पेज पे आपका कंटेंट है, it can be converted into a computer image by using a device which is known as scanner. Many of you have went for Xerox, photocopy कराने के लिए आप गए होंगे. So during that, वो एक मशीन के ऊपर उसे रखते हैं. It close it, a lights or a scan through it, and the content is taken as a copy. So such machines are your scanner, जो आपके पेज को scan करता है. Whatever is on the page, it makes a computer copy and show it on your monitor. That's scanner. After scanner, we have microphone. आपने देखे होंगे, some of you are also using microphone right now to hear my voice. So microphone is something through which we listen, we hear the music of music or the sound which is inside your computer. Like aap music sunne ke liye, movies dekhne ke liye, ya abhi hamari class ko attend karne ke liye, you are using your microphone. This is microphone cum speaker. Okay, micro cum speaker. Microphone se aap jo bhi bolte hain, it reaches to the another person by using the internet connection. जैसे कि अभी जो भी मैं आपको कह रहा हूं, it is being recorded in the microphone and is reaching to you. Speaker, there are different speakers. You have seen television से attached हैं or with your computer. The main job is the music, whatever is the sound, वो sound आपको सुनाता है. बड़े बड़े speakers आपने देखे हैं, बड़े बड़े woofers and speakers आपने system, if you have went to marriages, वहां पे आपने speakers देखे हैं. So what is that job? Is that whatever is the sound, whatever is the music, movie, sound file जो भी है, वो आपको सुनने में help करता है speaker. Headphones, everybody knows that. Headphones are like something which I am right now using. These are headphones. Okay? Headphones is used to hear the sound. And whatever I am speaking, that's also reaching to you. Headphones का use करके हम communicate कर सकते हैं. We can communicate by using the headphone. Because it will record my voice, it will send it to you. Okay? And it will revert me the your voice or your question, whatever you will ask. These are the important parts, or you can say one of the basic normally seen parts of the computer. Monitor, which displays the content. CPU, which calculates, controls. Keyboard, which helps to type. Mouse, which helps to control the pointer. Printer, which helps to take a printout, hard copy of the content which is shown on the screen. Scanner, which is being used to convert the paper or the image or the content on the page into a computer or a soft copy image. Speaker, which helps to hear the voice or the sound file. Headphones and microphones, which are being used to communicate or transfer the voice from one device to another device. After that, the next is the storage devices. Why I am saying storage devices? Because CD, compact disc, DVD, digital versatile disc, and pen drive. These three devices and many more such devices are known as storage devices. Storage devices means the devices which are used to store, to save the file or the content. आपने देखा होगा, we basically use a pen drive which is being put it in the computer and the files are stored in the pen drive. pen drive then we put in the pocket and we can go wherever we want. And wherever we are going, हम just उस pen drive के use से किसी भी computer system पे हम अपनी file को वापस open कर सकते हैं. So pen drive is what? It's a storage device. Like we have wallet, purse में हम money, important documents या important paper, आधार कार्ड, ऐसे contents को हम store करके रखते हैं, save करके रखते हैं और अपने साथ लेके चलते हैं कहीं भी. So that's like a pen drive. The files, the computer files, the computer things. Okay, your important documents which are inside the computer, you can save it, you can store it in the pen drive. You can bring that pen drive along with you, and जहाँ पे भी आपको requirement हो, by using that pen drive, you can access the content by any computer. So pen drive, CD, DVD, they are storage devices which are used to store the content. जिन devices में हम computer files या computer documents को store करके रखते हैं, save करके रखते हैं, उन्हें हम स्टोरेज डिवाइस कहते हैं. सीडी पे आपने सीडी एंड डीवीडी पे आपने मूवीज देखी होंगी, सॉन्ग्स सुने होंगे. सो ऑल दीज कंटेंट सीडी पे भी हम स्टोर करते हैं, डीवीडी पे हम स्टोर करते हैं. ये अलग अलग क्यों है? बिकॉज सीडी कम स्टोर कर सकता है, इट कैन स्टोर ओनली अ लिटिल वैल्यू ऑफ डेटा. डीवीडी कैन स्टोर मोर डेटा, पेन ड्राइव कैन स्टोर मैनी मोर मच मोर डेटा. सो दे आर डिवाइडेड इन द बेसिक टर्म्स ऑफ देयर स्टोरेज लिमिट, कितना कौन स्टोर कर सकता है. ओके, सो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस मेक्स योर चैप्टर नंबर 2 कंप्लीट. आई वुड बी मीटिंग यू इन द नेक्स्ट ऑनलाइन सेशन इटसेल्फ व्हिच विल बी स्टार्ट एट 9:10 एंड रेस्पेक्टिवली फॉर सेकेंड ग्रुप 10:10. सो विल मीट देयर एंड विल डिस्कस फर्दर. थैंक यू फॉर टूडे.